all changed. Pretty cool. So the best part about this is, with all that power, you still have unbelievable control.
Set our screws.
Look at the speed control on that. Look at the ramp up. So we're getting power, torque, without all that crazy RPM. So there's a time where the old carpenters tell me, get that thing off the job site. It's powerful, but it's not precise enough. You're not going to damage my cabinets.